stuff, and then he has to punch. And I have a chance to see, you know, am I relaxed? And guys, don't punch maybe 10 out of 10, but at least like 6, 7 out of 10. So there's a contact, right? That's it. And you see, if you're tense, you'll see right away, you'll fall over completely. So when you're up on, you're like completely relaxed, not just to the body, but to the mind. Because usually the person starts to lock up your mind, right? So when the hit comes, just take it. And what's going to happen is the strikes will start to come from this kind of like...